slavery and segregation 345 years. We've waited a long time for freedom. Etched across the pages of history, the majestic words of the Declaration of Independence. We were here. For more than two centuries, our foreparents labored in this country without wages and built the homes of their masters in the midst of brutal injustice and shameful humiliation. And yet, out of a bottomless brutality, they continue to thrive and develop. If the inexpressible cruelties of slavery could not stop us, the opposition we now face will surely fail. We will win our freedom, because the sacred heritage of our nation and the eternal will of God are embodied in our echoing demands. Now is the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racial justice. Now is the time to lift our nation from the quicksands of racial injustice to the solid rock of brotherhood. Now is the time to make justice a reality to all God's children.
things, O Lord, that I choose to say, bring glory, not shame, to your name.